Welcome to Sarah's room. This is a vintage typewriter, and this is her. Every day, Sarah writes a brand new story. After she's done, she pulls out the paper, reads the story, smiles proudly, and then puts the sheet on the floor. And this is where she makes a crucial mistake. And it's quite likely that you're making the very same mistake, even if you're not aware of this right now. But first, let's get back to Sarah. This is her floor after a year of writing. And after 3 years of writing, she has more than 1,000 sheets lying around. In this paper mess, all of those beautiful stories get lost. Although Sarah remembers that she once wrote something about a boy and a rabbit, she's not able to find the actual sheet itself. And what if not Sarah, but someone else tried to find a particular story? It would be madness.
Okay, so Sarah's not the organized type. But come on, situations like these hardly exist in real life, right? Well, you might be surprised. Many websites are a mess. As a result, pages will get lost. Visitors will get lost. And Google will get lost. And as a result, your site will have a hard time ranking. Don't let that happen. Take our site structure course and learn how to tackle spring cleaning for your site.
We will teach you how to organize your site with categories and tags. We'll explain why a good contextual linking structure is crucial for both your visitors and for Google. And of course, we're going to provide you with plenty of examples and practical tips that help you set up and maintain a good site structure. Oh, and this is good to know. Our training offers solutions and strategies for all kinds of websites. So it doesn't matter whether you have a blog, an online shop, or another type of website.
We helped Sarah to clean up her mess. Now let us help you.